Hi viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today CAD tutorial is about how to reduce size of drawing. The first equation: why we reducing drawing in AutoCAD? The answers is the drawing heavy not fast working in additional on project of drawing when adding work. That's why we need light file in size, in this way we easily fast working in AutoCAD. Let's start. First, detach all unneeded xref files using the xref command. Xref mean external references files, attach and detach. We have no xref additional files yo. Now check the drawing size in AutoCAD. Here the size of file 1.62 megabytes and how to reduce that. First, extra objects out of drawing objects. Delete that. Type overkill command, select all objects in a drawing and enter. You can 3 times type this command. This command delete overlap all objects in drawing. You can watch below the deleted or erased object in numbers. Enter the purge command and select all options. Click on purge all and all items. Noted that enter the scale list, edit command and reset the scale list. Audit command to remove errors in your drawing. Additional workflows. Use the Wblock command to resave parts or the entire drawing and select all objects. See export objects to a drawing file with Wblock command and save on desktop the file. When this save on desktop, reopen it. Now check the size of drawing. The size reduced. AutoCAD block command to add all entire objects to block. B enter select all given name of block. Now check the size again, the file already reduce, watch it. Visit to Civil Engineering Survey channel learn more. Now good luck, thanks for watching.